Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Naima, and in this video I'm doing an unboxing. This company reached out to me, they slid into my DMs and asked if I wanted to try some of their products, and the name of the company is called Injoy Soap Works. They actually sent me a message also on my Facebook page. If y'all not following me on Facebook, sis, what is y'all doing? It's my old social media handle, so it's like Fancy Libra or something like that. But whatever it is, I'll link it below. But that's where I basically post like my little everyday posts and things like that. If y'all don't want to follow me on Instagram, which you should be doing also. Same as my YouTube, period, poo. But yeah, so thank you so much for reaching out to me to try some of your products. I went on their website. They have so much amazing natural things. They also have incense, body oil, shea butters, hair products and stuff like that. So I have not opened up this box. I don't know what's inside. So to see what I got, keep on watching this video. And I have this filter on because I look like trash, okay? I just came in from working out and I was like, I gotta do this video and get it out so I can post it or whatever. So thank you so much, Anthony, from enjoysoapworks.com for sending me these goodies. So let me just go ahead and get into this box, honey. Because like I said, I did not open it. I wanted to open it with y'all. And make sure y'all have proper utensils when y'all opening stuff on camera. Okay. Ooh. So when you open up the box, I got all my goodies nice and bubble wrapped, which is always bomb. Packaging is everything. Ooh, it's nice and packaged up so nice. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, they sent me a whole bunch. Okay, so this is Charmin Hair Smell. So this is a card for that. Oh, y'all gonna have to excuse this lighting. And then I have, yeah, so Charmin Hair Smells. And then you have Injoy Soap Works, 15% off your online order. So they gave me a 50% off coupon. I will actually link that below for you guys if you want to check them out. And this is a Black-owned business. Y'all know I support Black businesses, so yes, y'all need to check them out. Again, I will leave all the information below in this video so you guys can check it out. So it looks like it's a happy family. I love it. So Injoy Soapworks is a cute name as well. I appreciate that. So yeah, let's get into this packaging. Oh my god, this is gorgeous. Look at this. It's a cute little bag with their logo on it. I love it. Let's see what's good. Oh my god, y'all, I got this body sponge. Okay, the first thing I'm pulling out the little bag is Citrus Touch. It's a butter body wash. Ooh, for best results, shake well before each use. And I will leave all the description of all of these items either across the screen or down below. But this is what the bottle looks like. This is 8 ounces, everything nice and sealed. And then I have a Body Butter Supreme. The scent is Tropical Storm. Looks like this. Ingredients, purified water, cocoa butter, mango butter, shea butter, Emmanuel. Y'all know I be jacking up words. Wax and fragrance. The company is located in Baltimore, Maryland. Let me see what that. Ooh. Oh my consistency, y'all. It looks like it's like a, I always say something is the same texture as Pond's because people know what Pond's or Nivea looks like. So, okay, it's whipped. It's a nice consistency. Y'all, this smells so good and it's nice and creamy. Ooh, put some on these dry elbows. Oh, it smells so good once you, oh my god, yes girl. He gonna love this. Okay, all right, the next thing I'm pulling out is Potion Number 2, 1972. Oh, what is this? And it's purple. Stop playing, y'all, hold up. Girl, this is amazing. What the world is this goodness in this bottle right here? Y'all, oh my god. And if I can get the prices for the stuff that they sent me, I will link it below. And last but not least, honey, oh my god, it's a body polish. And it's a wonderful foot scrub. Oh my God. Apply all over the body before or during your shower or bath to exfoliate, moisturize, and buff. Rinse under warm water to reveal irresistibly smooth skin. Use 2 to 3 times a week for the ultimate softness. Listen, what is this greatness in this jar? Oh my God. And for real, y'all, this is the first company that reached out to me and actually sent me these products without me sending them in the coin, without them reimbursing me. They literally reached out to me, little old me, to send me these products. Oh my God, y'all. I'm so excited. Thank y'all for sending me. You know what? I'm about to get in the tub. I'm about to get in the tub. Oh my God. This is a body polish. Spa in a jar. No freaking lie. Look. It's getting ready to be on and popping. Okay? So I got me some body wash. I got a body wash. I got a perfume. I got an amazing sponge loofah thingy. I got me some body butter. And I got me an exfoliating scrub. Listen. Y'all. Look. Your girl is speechless. Like, this is bomb. They are also on Instagram. I will leave their Instagram and everything. Thank y'all so much. So check the description box for all the details, and I'll catch y'all in my next video.